What's up, guys? This is Jeremy again, and I have another fragrance review for you about a highly underrated scent. Even though it's by Chanel, nobody likes it. Everybody says it's unnecessary, but I'm gonna tell you something different about this fragrance. I'm talking about Chanel's Allure Homme Eau Extreme. Now this is a fragrance, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't really love it. I don't really love it that much, like other fragrances I own, like Green Irish Tweed or Kilian's Back to Black or La Nuit de L'Homme. I'm gonna make the story short. I do get a lot of compliments from fragrances, but I have never had a fragrance in my entire life where I got every time. I've worn this for about a month now. Every time I wore this fragrance, I got at least one compliment. Sometimes like 8-10 compliments in 10 minutes, because I also wore this in the club. Shocking to me. I'm gonna spray this here on my arm to see how this actually smells. Sprayers of Chanel are the top 3 sprayers there are. It's a bit powdery, and I can only tell you girls crazy love this. There are 3 stages on this fragrance where I like it more and more. The first stage, where I almost don't like it, is when I smell it really close to my skin. I mean, actually it smells pretty good right now. But I'm gonna tell you about the stages right now. So the second stage where I like it more is this, when it is slightly in the air, when I smell it like from this distance, from me, and it has a nice masculine aroma to it. Now the third stage, where I was shocked like how good this smells, is actually when I tried this fragrance yesterday on a friend of mine. And it's also one of the reasons why I'm doing this review right now, because I want to share this with you. I spread this on him and we were out and I was following him like in 2 meters distance, not all the time. I always got catches of whiffs, but like the first time I smelled it on him actively was about 2 meters distance behind him. I was like, wow. I was like, damn, this smells good. Like, wow, this smells good. I couldn't believe it, how good this smells, really. I was like, I was really, fuck, this smells good. And now I get it, why so many people compliment me on this. So, there you have it. I would give this for a scent. Let's say a 9, but I'm gonna be upgrade this. When I smell this close to here, it's not that nice. When I smell it like here, it's already much nicer. But when I smell it on this guy yesterday, I would give this like almost a 10. So I'm gonna give this a 9.5 for the scent, because I was amazed of how good this smelled. Yeah, it had a sexy masculine aroma to it. Yeah, unbelievable, really, guys. So this fragrance, like I said, projects very well for the first hour, and then it projects only about this distance when I spray it on my neck. So if you pass somebody, they will definitely smell you. And I think that's a good thing, especially for a man. A man is not a woman, where a woman wears fragrance just like for head turning effects, you know. Women should project with their fragrances really strong, and man should be like more gentle to it, my opinion. But Siage and longevity, amazing. Like I said, this has a very gentlemanish vibe to it in terms of Siage and yeah, the Siage that you give out of it. It's not like, yeah, it's not like screaming. It's just like, if somebody comes to your personal space, which is a rare thing because you're an important, sexy person that doesn't let anybody into your personal space, they get a whiff of your amazing smell. I don't mean they have to come close like this to your neck, but like this far. And when somebody's standing here, you pass them, after 3 hours of spraying this, definitely they will smell you, okay? So don't worry, people will smell this on you. Versatility. This gets easily a 10 out of 10 for versatility. Amazingly versatile fragrance. Crazy versatile. You can wear this for anything, everywhere, except for the highest heat. Like really, rarely there are fragrances that you can wear all year around that are amazing in the high heat and in the strongest cold. Same goes for this, but still, easy a 10 out of 10. I mean, I don't care, really, 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 guys, because this fragrance suits any purpose. Date, club, work, casual, suit, restaurant, whatever. Any purpose, any clothing style, any mood, any day or night, whatever. Amazing in that category. One more thing I want to mention about this fragrance in general. I really, really like this fragrance, and I really have a lot of respect to it. What kind of reactions, physical reactions also, this gave to me interacting with other people. And that's why, if you would ask me what would be three fragrances that you would never like to miss out, that you would keep for the rest of your life, and if you would have to throw out every fragrance you have and only have three, easily this one, even more easily La Nuit de L'Homme, and my third pick, Green Irish Tweed by Creed, also an easy one. Yeah guys, that's it. Amazing scent, really underrated. Even if you don't like it that much, other people will love it on you, just believe me. So I can only give my thumbs up for this one. That's it for the review. I wish you a nice day, a nice evening. Keep watching my videos, keep subscribing and commenting. I read all the comments and I like this fragrance world. So see you next time.